Hi, this is your friend Anuj Singhal on channelbounceback series, an initiative to empower channel partners. So let me start this episode with a big thanks to all our viewers for sharing an overwhelming response. So today I'll be touching upon a very important topic. So today I'll talk about ISV crossing 1 lakh mark and the next stop is 1 million. So the number of the ISV business has seen a significant growth. In 2018, approximately 1 lakh ISV in play worldwide compared to roughly only 10,000 ISV doing business in 2008. We've seen that building IP is the single most profitable way to differentiate your business. You don't build IP just for the sake of developing codes. You build applications to turn ideas into reality. We forecast that ISV count would reach 1 million by 2027, fueled by your ability to provide a highly customized application to your customers and help them in driving the dreams of digital transformation. New ISV buyers are buying multiple SaaS applications to address their digital transformation goal. This combined with an abundance of capital from the highly engaged angel, venture capitalist and the private equity firms to create opportunity. Marketplace and the no-code or a low-code platform is fueling ISV growth even further in 2019. With 73% of the total business buyers finding the web more convenient to make purchase, and we predict that 17% of the total B2B transaction will happen through e-commerce by 2023. The most interesting fact is that the 75% of the total ISV focus towards improving the current processes. I think they should concentrate in developing the application that will enable the new ways of doing business. That's it for this week. See you next week with yet another interesting episode. Till then, please don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.
For more updates, please like and subscribe to our channel.